Customs and Border Protection says they made a big drug bust in New Mexico. Agents at the Santa Teresa port of entry discovered more than 1,000 pounds of meth in a dump trailer on June 30th. The driver was not identified, but was turned over to Homeland Security for prosecution. CBP says over the last fiscal year, they've confiscated nearly 8,800 pounds of meth in the El Paso district.